a fully charged capacitor C with initial charge Q0, initial charge is Q0, is connected initially to a coil of self inductance L at time t equal to 0. Then the time at which energy is stored equally between the electric and magnetic field is, means it is a case of LC oscillation. We know that what is the charge on capacitor? Charge on capacitor. What is formula for charge on capacitor? Instantaneous charge which is stored on capacitor is Q equal to Q0 cos of omega t. Q equal to Q0 cos of omega t. And the electrostatic energy stored in capacitor, electrostatic energy or electric energy, you can say electric energy stored in capacitor. What is the formula for electric energy stored in capacitor? Electric or electrostatic energy stored in capacitor, UE is equal to half of UE is equal to Q square divided by 2C. Q square divided by 2C, or it is, since we can shown that Q by small q, so Q square divided by 2C. Now put the value of Q equal to Q0 cos omega t. So here electrostatic energy UE is equal to Q is replaced by Q0 cos omega t. So it is Q0 square cos square omega t divided by 2C. Divided by what? 2C, or you can write this as Q0 square divided by 2C, and it is cos square omega t, cos square omega t. Let this Q0 square divided by 2C is equal to U0, and what this U0 is called? This U0 is called maximum energy. U0, it represents maximum electric energy stored in capacitor, maximum electric energy, it is known as what? Maximum electric energy. So U0, which is Q0 square by 2C, is called maximum electric energy stored in what? Stored in a capacitor. Now energy is stored equally between electric and magnetic field. Energy is stored equally between electric and magnetic field. Therefore, UE is equal to electric energy. It must be equal to what? U0 by 2. UE is equal to U0 by 2. So, therefore, this equation for UE. What is that equation for UE? UE which is equal to UE which is equal to U0 cos square omega t. Now this equation, put the value of UE equal to U0 by 2. So U0 by 2 is equal to U0 cos square omega t. This U0 on two side get cancelled. Therefore 1 by 2 is equal to cos square omega t, or we can say 1 by root 2 is equal to cos of omega t. Cos of which angle has value 1 by root 2? Cos 45 means it is equal to cos of pi by 4 is equal to 1 by root 2, and here it is equal to cos of omega t. So what you can say, omega t is equal to pi by 4. Omega t is equal to what? Pi by 4. As omega t equal to pi by 4, therefore t is equal to pi by 4 omega. T is equal to pi by 4 omega. Now t is equal to pi by 4 omega. But what is omega equal to? Omega equal to 1 by root LC. Omega equal to 1 upon root LC. Therefore, that time t which is equal to pi by 4 into 1 by root LC, or time t is equal to pi by 4, and this 1 by root LC goes in numerator. So, pi LC divided by 4. So, that time interval t is equal to pi by 4 under root of LC. Pi by 4 under root of LC. So out of 4 options, which option is correct? Option D is the correct option for this question.